This tutorial shows you how to take a picture of your computer screen. The first thing you should do is click on the start button. Type in snip and snipping, and you'll see snipping here. What you can do is click it, and when the screen goes foggy like now, what you can do is left click and drag over the area you would like to get a picture of, and now you can open up a document such as Microsoft Word, and when it opens, in order to add that image in, all you do is come up here and click paste.